For every second of the day, we're processing 20 minutes of content through Cognition for both video and audio.
So being able to take in that much content has allowed us to really understand how other customers are using the data and how to apply that volume and scale to solve multiple customers' problems. There are problems that can be solved using artificial intelligence that just cannot be solved using any other methods.
So I can now start to take subsets of my media archive and I want to run transcription against that, or I want to run face detection or logo recognition. Having the ability to do that, manage that within one single, you know, ecosystem is really the goal for our M&E products today.
So our pillar concepts of media and entertainment, it really kind of speaks to the life cycle of content creation. So we've thought about solutions to cover everything from content creation, the inception of when that content originates, to all the way down to monetization and analytics.
The ability to take actionable data and change, you know, the revenue story on a particular event only happens if you can get that information timely. An example I'll give you is one of our clients has a single tournament a year. It's their one time. It's where they make all their revenue. So the ability to make changes, if they get data about something that should have changed the next day of a two-week tournament, but they don't get that for 2 months until after the tournament's over, they've lost that opportunity. So one of the beauties of AI, one of the beauties of Veritone's solution is that it's instant. And as a result, they're able to take that data, analyze it, see where the opportunities are, make that change the next day, and you still have 13 days of revenue creation or maximization that you can have during that event. That's a significant game changer.
We're using AIware to bring about structured data from a lot of unstructured data and being able to display that and slice and dice that in a lot of different ways to meet our customers' needs.
I think the whole value of our applications and products within M&E are to truly drive value from content.
But the problem we have right now out there, it's a wild west a little bit in the digital space. So much of your value comes in places that are non-traditional. It's not just the 30-second commercial.
Now I'm able to take a lot of the manual work associated with creating structured data and having that done for me automatically through AIware. We want to present an elegant way for users to quickly understand what their data is, where their media lives, and how can I go about finding a specific moment in my archive with little effort.
We're a multi-point solution, but we don't require that everybody dive in with multiple points. So the flexibility that we offer to not only do, you know, kind of a multi-tiered, multi-point solution, kind of running, if you will, in the crawl, walk, run scenario.
Because we have the applications and the tools and the people to really, you know, make that process easy and start solving problems. AI is real, it's here, and it's helping people today.